Clara, I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Moral? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Moral has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with him.
I'll keep my eyes open. Easy now, easy.
We are good.
Easy.
Please, I'm begging you.
Ningún problema.
Huh!
is suffering.
No, that's right. That's right.
This is what the murderers of 67 fought the Yara during the revolution. And this is what they wish for you, don't they?
Better watch my step.
Each of you owes El Presidente the clean air, the food on your tables, the houses you live in, your education. Presidente Castillo has pulled this country from ruin and is putting us on a course to a brighter future. A good member of the military should ask the following question every day. Have I done enough to deserve what Presidente Castillo has handed to me and my country? Anyone who questions President Castillo is not a Brigada. The dream of a brighter future must not be slowed down.
Engineer spotted.
You are in a winter.
What is that red smoke? I see Americ.
Identifícate. Manténgase alerta.
Huh?
Go find out what's
there's something under the water. What the fuck is in the lake? Finger. So many. I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pics. Those look like cages, but for what?
Oh, shit!
There's the officer in charge.
Yara needs all its healthy young men and women to fight the terroristas who threaten us. Remember that any Yara citizen can re-enlist at your local military office. Bring glory to your family and light to your future by serving...
What is going on here?
forget the value of truth. On its foundation, we will build Yara. True Yarans must take responsibility for building this future. El Protectorado de Defensa de la Patria is ready to support True Yarans. Report treasonous behavior to them without delay. My soldiers, I say this. Do not waver. Do not yield. Do not think for a moment you can rest. Libertad, la moral, they are all the same. Ignorant, selfish children who would rather dismantle Yara than empower it. Guard yourself against their misinformation. We are on the right side of history.
These people are sick. Really sick. Is this what they are doing to all the outcasts? Pinga. That must be Gabriela. Pinga. What the fuck are they doing to these poor people? I need more pics. What is going on here? Sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling of all of this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these people? sealed off. We can't get in. This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre, I've got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you.
She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Okay, careful, Dani. Don't worry, I'm a friend. Whoa now! Easy. Vamos. Whoa! Let's go. Easy now. Whoa.
Hola.
Hola.
To follow up on this.
What's up?
Dani, these fascists have set up another checkpoint. Why don't you go and show them what freedom looks like?
Thanks.
¿Y eso?
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo. I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. War is over.
So that was a waste.
Hasta bien. Shoot the tree.